State of Addiction covers now. There was a free Narcan distribution in York today. Narcan is a nasal spray used to treat opioid overdoses. The City of York Bureau of Health, York Adams Drug and Alcohol Commission, and York Opioid Collaborative work together on the monthly Narcan distribution. It happens the fourth Tuesday of each month.